Hey guys, check out the new model I just designed. It's an upside down heart card that locks closed. How do you open it? You just pull the heart. And ta-da! The giant heart envelope, and it opens up into an envelope. Wanna learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of Origami. Let's begin with the colored side up and fold in half diagonally in both directions. And fold to the middle point. And rotate clockwise. And fold in half. And rotate again. And now fold this corner to this point. And rotate and turn over top to bottom. Now fold these two corners to this point. And rotate. And now we're going to fold this flap into thirds. This is kind of tricky, but here goes. Fold it up so that it sticks out, but don't actually flatten it. Now fold it down. And at this point, you just want to fiddle with the folds until it lines up here, and this corner lines up at the bottom edge. Just do your best. It doesn't need to be exact. Okay, so there's the abstract heart, and now we're going to round it. So let's fold this edge behind, and this is to taste, about like that. And now rotate and fold this flap so that it covers this corner and it rounds the heart like this. Okay, now rotate and fold the card in half on the existing crease. And now fold this flap over the edge. And unfold and unfold and refold this flap. And now let's stick this edge into this pocket. So fold in half and insert it into the pocket. And try to make it go all the way in. So like this, this is like the tab of the card and you can just pull it out and there's the heart. If you like it like that, then you're done. But I'm gonna show you how to make an upside down heart with this tab. So stick it back in there. And now fold this flap over the edge and open the pocket and squash it. And now fold this flap up like this and fold the corner to the middle of the square. And there's an abstract card. Let's round it. So fold this edge behind. And this is to taste. Just a little bit. Oops. Okay, there it is. And now fold this corner behind. And same with this one. And there's the little heart. And now turn it upside down and it's time to open the card. So hold on to the heart and pull it open. And there's the big heart. And now open here, and this is the flap of the envelope. there's the envelope. And you can stick something inside the envelope. Fold it down and fold it like that. And then reinsert this flap into the pocket. And there it is. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this model and I hope it helps in your romantic endeavors. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.